Be fine. Alright, so we're gonna record this. Hopefully this actually has a charge to it. Let's see. Well, you can hear it, so it is used. Before use, during use, after use. See it start to collapse?
Yeah, see nothing.
Now, eventually...
What do you make out of it once it melts?
Well, that's the point, is all of its physics after this. Once it melts, we're... I'll turn it off and we'll just wait. That's it. Propane burns at 26 to 1 in normal atmosphere because our atmosphere is a pure oxygen. So it burns a little over 3,000 degrees. At 5 to 1, which is where oxypropane torches are, burn at 5,000 degrees. All I do know is that these things become very hot. There we go. Nope, no, come on.
Go out.
Trying to hit the butter zone here. There we go. It just deflated. Now it's starting to turn orange. We want it to get near white. Now it's going to create a skin on the top, so it won't look that great. But I need this to pool inside of that now orange spoon. Move it up a little bit.
It's like hot lava.
It is, actually. Start to see it beating up, so that's good.
Plus, since I found that there was like a scraping on the floor, it may not be as pure as I would like it to be.